They solemnly served. It's in memory of our veterans by Rosanna Galante.